Whatever you call is you. Is it clear? Okay. So now, what is this mobile phone? The word mobile phone is pointing to the real mobile phone. Okay. When you say I, what is it pointing to?
God.
I is a name. Okay. I is a name. No, 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 no. Don't use it was another word. Just use a I is a name. Okay. You know this is mobile phone. Okay. Now I use the word I. You please of each of you use the word I. Now what is it pointing to? Please tell me. So what is the word I pointing to for you? For you.
Yeah.
For you.
This situation, this body, suppose.
Huh. So you are saying this body. What is I pointing to you? So what is I pointing to you?
Inside.
Inside. Inside the body, is it?
Yes.
Inside the body.
Inside of self.
Inside the self is where?
Inside what? Sir, you first teach us English, then you teach.
The whole problem is English. Okay? The entire English or any language has messed up the human mind. Okay? That's why the Sanskrit is a language which is actually called enlightened language. The language used by the enlightened, it is actually a language of enlightened. It's too old for you to learn Sanskrit now. Okay? And now you don't start going, oh, this Sanskrit, you go to school, not required.
No, sir, after retirement, they are going.
They are going for some other reason, okay, not for enlightenment.
Oh, maybe.
They are going to retire because they don't have any job at home. Sitting at home is very difficult. So they go, they have to find some means. They do something, that's a different thing. Now I will read Sanskrit, sloka. There's none of this. Sanskrit is a, it's called Sanskrit, Sanskrita. Sanskrita means, Sanskrit, the word Sanskrit in English means refined, purified. So the language is purified of human consciousness called Sanskrit. Okay? Human consciousness is completely messed up because of the language. Unconsciously. Okay?
So that is one means of communication.
See, a communication is supposed to make your life simpler. Yes. Has mobile phone, which is means of communication, has made your life simpler or complicated?
Oh, complicated than ever.
Life is supposed to be made simpler, peaceful. That's the communication. Okay? So, now we'll come to the word called I. Okay? Is this clear to you? So, for what I means to you?
Body.
Ah, okay. What I means to you? My body, this is another two words she has added. My body also. What I means to you? My thoughts. Again, two words. Okay. My thought is also a thought. What is I means to you? Huh? So, please understand. Who says my body? Please raise your hands. I is my body. Please raise your hands. Okay. The moment you are dead, okay, the body which you call as yourself, husband says, this is my wife, which is for a body, will not be kept for more than 3 hours. It starts rotting. Okay? Actually, what you are calling as my body is nothing but pure fertilizer. What is your body? You don't eat food, body will become like this. The food is growing the body. Where did the food come from? Plant took the food from the nutrients, which is fertilizer. Is the fertilizer your body? I mean, you are doing med doll, no? The doll is alive?
No.
Huh? What gives life to the body is you. Why are you confusing the body with the life? What is giving life to the body is you. This body is nothing but mud. The moment that life goes out of that, you are not there. That's why the body is burnt. Why are you confusing the vehicle with the body? That's what I'm my question. After telling so many things, what did I say? Nanu. Nanembudu. Nanalla. Ideha. Manabuddhi. Nanalla. Sajidanandatma. Shivananda. What does it mean actually? The body is a mud. Body is a vehicle. Okay? The moment you move out of the body, whatever is that called you, the body becomes starts rotting. Okay? Your husband, your wife, your children so much love you, they don't keep the body inside the house. I mean, take a promise, no? With your husband. You love me? Yes. Then make sure that I am dead. The body is kept for not 3 hours, 5 or 6 hours. Huh? Is it possible? How are you confusing the vehicle with the life which is giving to vehicle? So at least if you say, I am the life which is to the body, I can understand. But why are you saying, I am the body? If you are saying the body, then the body should be so nicely preserved. Huh? Actually, what you are calling your body is nothing but fertilizer. See the good fertilizer, nitrogen composition, this name. Huh? That is the body. It looks some nice skin. Are you understanding? Your mandal has no life. So that's why you don't talk to that. And I don't know you talk also. Do you talk? I am able to talk to you because of the life in you. Life in this body. The life goes out, the body is dead. The body is dead, then it will be rotten. Then how will you say, I am the body? How are you confusing the life with the body? That's what I am asking you. There are two things at least to understand. Life is there and body is there. At least if you say, I am the life in this body, okay, I can understand. But if you keep again and again say, after listening to 10 classes, I am not the body, you are saying, I am the body, then what should I say? You tell me. In this much clarity you should have at least. The body, I mean, now I make a little bit worse. Okay, I made nice, I am Shiva. So if you are saying, I am the body, then I will say you are fertilizer, nitrogen fertilizer. If you say I am the body, actually you are shit in the body. Body, every time it is this much shit is there. Is that what you are throwing it out? I mean, your body means that you are the shit which is in the body. This much. At any point of time, this much will be there. Is that what you are? Why are you again and again confusing with that shit? With that fertilizer as body. That's what I'm trying to confuse. This confusion coming to you because of the language you are using unconsciously. Please understand. Your language is messing up your consciousness. Language is messing up your mind. Unconsciously you are using the language for leading to I, which is referring to the body, without consciously understanding the body is nothing but a bundle of shit. The mandala fertilizer, that is body. This much clarity, you are the one who is language, using language. You should have the clarity what language is referring to. You will never confuse the water with the real water. How are you confusing life with the body? You tell me. This is what I am. This actually is my breaks my mind. At least there is something called life which makes you separate from a dead animal. At least you say, I am the life in the body, at least something makes sense to me. Again and again you refer to I am the body, then you are actually using a wrong understanding. I mean, when you are talking to somebody, use it because that he can only see the body. But you can know the life, no, there is life in me, life is there, you only know, no. Okay? So, you are saying my body. Means what? What is the meaning of my body?
Because sir, this feeling comes because from childhood we are seeing this.
All those things.
This body is constantly appearing.
This is whole problem, no? This childhood, your life is messed up. This is what has happened to your life since childhood.
The analogy of vehicle also you told. No. I am not the vehicle, but I just my vehicle.
See, this is what has happened to you from childhood to. Your body is filled with some junk thoughts. The whole purpose of this class is to make sure, understand that there is junk is filled up in your head. Shit is filled up in your stomach. Okay? Fertilizer filled up in your body. You are living unconsciously in these all those things. I am trying to bring you to awareness that what is happening to your life. Your life is none of this. Again and again you want to go back to the shit, you want to go to the fertilizer, you want to go to the junk thoughts and see me. Then what should I say? Tell me.
It is not me, but can't it be mine?
Why? Baba, mine is also a thought, no? When you say mine, okay. It's also a thought.
Okay.
Yeah, right?
Okay. Mine is a thought. Okay.
So, all thoughts
but
are...
Mine thought is constantly there.
Please, again. What is a thought? Can anybody define here what is a thought? Anybody say?
It's like imagination, or it's a concept, you can say that.
What is a thought, Kateri?
Set of words which make you go back to memory or.
No. Thought is a memory. Okay, understand? Yes or no?
Yes. It's a memory or an
not
imagination.
Not necessarily a waste memory.
Oh, tell me a thought which is not a memory. Give me an example of a thought which is not in this room.
No, like if I say that this is my body, this is not in memory. I'm saying this is my body. This is
my body. Okay. What is the meaning of body?
Body is this structure, that's name and shape.
So, where is it recorded?
I don't know.
The word body means structure and shape is recorded in memory.
No, I can see that. It's not in memory.
Wait a minute. When you say, this is my body, okay, the body is a word which is recorded in memory.
Word is recorded in
the memory. If let's say you don't have English language at all, okay, you don't know any language,
okay,
then what did you say? What thought will come?
Nothing. This is my body.
Huh? No, thought will come. That's what happened to child, no?
Sir,
it's not corrupted by the thoughts.
No, sir. This thought, what you told, no? It is the language is used for external communication. For thinking, I don't require
Baba,
language.
Communication, you are confusing the reality. That's what is the whole problem.
No, but for thinking, I don't require language.
Okay, let us say I'll erase English from your mind.
Okay.
So now you say this is my body.
I can't say.
Then what do you say?
I will think.
What do you think? What? Which language you think?
Thinking also requires language.
Thinking requires a language. Language is from memory.
So if child is left it out like that in jungle without any language, it will not be able to think.
No.
After becoming elder.
No.
It will not be able to think.
No.
No, sir.
This is what. This actually is. Your mind is so messed up with the language. Without language, thinking stops.
The thought requires language. Without language, you can't think.
Thought requires language. Language is based on memory.
So animals are don't think.
No.
That's
why in the movie Tarzan, they say, no, he would have been,
In Tarzan, when he becomes
grown in forest, so he
Mowgli
becomes.
Or Tarzan, when he becomes.
See,
please. Doesn't he does fears?
Fear is the same. I have told so many times.
Yeah.
What is the difference between thinking, feeling, emotion? I have told you.
No, it will not come, sir, just with this. No language is more to know. It will not say, I am feeling hungry. It will say, thought will not.
Did I conduct a class for you? Thinking, feeling, emotion, a class I have conducted you?
Yes.
Huh? No, thinking, feeling, emotion class is conducted or not?
No, sir, hunger is an emotion. Okay, feeling is there. But I am hungry. That thought will not come.
That thought
without
is
language.
Coming because of thinking.
No, without language it will not come.
It's a feeling is there, emotion is there, you'll eat. So much of addiction to language, what to do, tell me. Okay, so, see, there are three different things. Feeling is this moment. There's a feeling. Hunger is this moment, there's a feeling, emotion. Hunger is a feeling. Anger is an emotion, this moment. But thinking is about from the past. And requires past because thinking cannot happen without a language. Okay?
Sir, now I am speaking. That is not a past, no. This is present only.
I is a past. Who is that who is speaking?
I is present.
Who is this guy, I? Somebody came from Chennai. Already the past record is brought.
No, that is a thought. I am not talking about the I. I am talking about that I am walking. That is a thought
that
I am telling.
The thought is a concept. The I am walking, the immediately you are saying, I am walking is the body. Body is me. The thought is already brought out. Memory.
But I am walking is a thought, no? Single thought.
I am walking is an expression. So that came from your memory. Let's say I erase your memory. Then what will you speak?
Again, sir. Because, see, nowadays electromagnetic signals, they are capturing and turning. If, like, I want to move like this, it is capturing and it is moving.
This is, so this again way, and again and again, you are confusing yourself with I with the body. Again, I is the body. When I say I am walking, you are referring to the body. And that, this is from memory. The I is consciousness, is not memory. I is you. The language is completely messing up our consciousness. Okay? So that's why the Sanskrit language is considered as a refined language or language of the enlightened. Unfortunately, many of you don't know and no need to know. At least you understand the problem of your language. Are you understanding what I'm saying? No, I'm understanding. I'm not seeing the light there in the eyes.
I feel the language is a way of the means of expressing the outside world. With inside, I don't require.
There's nothing called outside and inside.
So, in
outside.
Which language you think in mind?
Outside
so
and
now
inside.
Because I have been using English, now English only. Yeah, English only I can say.
Anytime,
yes.
Tamil.
Yes.
Might be Tamil.
Yeah,
whatever you want.
Yes.
That's what Guruji is.
Yes, correct. But if I didn't have any language, knowledge of language.
See, the people who have...
Definitely.
Only emotions and...
Definitely.
Says,
no, only emotions.
See, the people who have actually... I studied in Kannada medium. Okay? Right? Then when I go to school, I have to talk in English. I'm not able to talk quickly because first I have to think in Kannada and then
yes.
I have to translate English.
We have experienced that.
Okay? Huh?
We have experienced that.
You, without language, you cannot think. That doesn't mean that thinking is not required. Thinking is required for communication, but the moment you start taking as real, then you are in problem.
That's why, though dumb word in English is supposed, the actual meaning is for people who cannot speak. But it also is used in the context of people who are not able to think. He's so dumb, they say. I think that is where the meaning is.
Please understand, if there is no language, then there is no enlightenment also. Language has screwed up our nervous system, or messed up with our consciousness. Okay? Every single problem in your life is because of thought. And thought you are taking as real. Without understanding, the thought is just a memory record which you are replaying. And you are feeding to your computer called brain and again and making it alive. Is this what I am saying understood everybody or not understood? Who didn't understand, please tell me.
Sir, why this part apart, but why we can't say that it is my body?
That I will come to the idea. First, you understand the problem of language.
Yeah, why?
Okay. So if you didn't have language, you will not have thinking.
I can't speak anything now. You have to just... how to know that, sir?
Child is peaceful.
No,
you
I
are
can,
complete.
I know only my thought, not sir. Child thought.
You are a child once upon a time. You are a child once upon a time.
Yes, correct. The day which I remember, I was a child. That is once when I thought. If I have not thought that,
that's
I,
what I'm saying.
I can't remember
that. That day which you remembered, you are not a child now. You have become an adult. Thinking has started. You are already spoiled.
First memory which I am having of my childhood, there that thought only because of that. That thought at that time, that only I can remember.
That's what I'm saying.
If I had not thought at that time, I can't remember.
That's what I'm saying. The memory is related to thought, and memory is thought is related to language.
That you went through, then it's not the
thought that you had. No, the thought is the language of the mind, the feeling is the language of the body, okay? Emotion is the expression of the mind, right? So now thinking is required for our planning and all those things, nothing wrong in that. But the moment you start thinking as real and keep feeding to the computer called brain, you are in a messed up situation. And those are the people who are the psychiatric ward. Because psychiatric wards are becoming full, they are being put outside people who are roaming around without taking medicine.
Sir, when mind says walk, okay, so So that is a thought or not? Because when you see in electromagnetic signals, no, there is a way of communication is there within the world. That we call as
that's thought. A biological signal, yeah. I'm speaking of
from psychic level, we say it is a thought.
I'm speaking, that's a feeling is there. I have to walk. Okay. You walk. Animals don't walk without speaking in English.
That's
a feeling and emotion, okay, and there's an action. So now all you are at the moment, if you are acting, that's not within thought. What is this? There's no thinking now. If you think and catch, you can't do that. It happened in the moment. So, should I catch it, think? Then already gap is come. At this moment, body is acting or reacting. Okay, now if you, the moment you think, there's a gap. And that gap is because you're bringing from memory and using it for communication. So now, that, as long as you know that, it's not a problem. But the moment you take it as real me, there's a problem. Whatever you call as me is your identity. We are bringing it.
What is identity?
You tell me. What are you? Who are you? You tell me four lines about you.
No, I am.
I am a man. Is a body.
Yeah, correct. Huh. Actually, this is a body. Huh. But I identify with this body.
That identification is the cause of the problem. Is whole of this discussion.
Yeah, correct. But right? What is that identification?
It's a, we'll find out.
It's a thought.
We'll find out. That's what I'm trying to tell you. First, I'm telling you, first understand the problem of language. The language is confusing things. Okay? Unless you are clear about language, you will not be able to confuse, come out of language. The confusion is coming, okay? First, because mainly in their confusion, the word called I, okay? The word called I is causing a lot of confusion in our mind. What does I mean to you? Chained.
But I didn't say I'm not thinking that I have the body, but I think whatever is living now and the being.
See, right now when people speak of I, they'll speak of million things, okay, and all of them are false. So somebody says the moment he speaks of I, he's speaking I'm a beautiful person, I'm a human being. Okay, I am a graduate. The I has millions of connotations, whereas water means only one thing. Mobile means only one thing. Okay, when you are interacting with the person, you don't know what's happening in their mind. The I, they can use it for million things. You think that you are talking to your husband nicely, suddenly he gets angry. Because his I is coming from some childhood I. And wife is suddenly, what happened in the morning? Morning she was smiling. Now if I talk, her face has become like this. The eye has already changed. Eye has changed to what you call as why in the hell I married this fellow before marriage. You understand? Mobile means mobile, but I can take millions of different meanings in our head. Understand? All human communications, because I is taking very different meanings in our head. Mobile is mobile, laptop is laptop, because they are object. But I is a very, very complex thing. I can take millions of values.
I is a thought.
Don't get into thought. I'm saying the I, world I, in human mind, being's mind, can take millions of values, and our computer called brain will take this real for that moment and do. So when I'm talking to my wife, morning she was nice and smiling. I just asked, why this chapati is burnt? The face became like this. What happened to her? Okay? Actually now she is no longer now. She went to before marriage. Before marriage, whatever chapati I used to make, or my mother used to feed chapati, she has become a child now. The inside, the eye has shifted. The software has shifted. The eye is a software. Please understand. This is what I'm trying to tell you people. Okay? But you are using it as a hardware. Physical thing. Huh?
Eye is changing all the time.
Eye is changing so rapidly, and each rapid change is already converted into reality in your brain. This is messing up your life and this is messing up your relationships.
Eye should have been fixed. Eye not changing.
Who says so? Who says so? Who is that eye? Who is this eye?
One eye which is a thought one, but what it represents, sir, that is not changing.
So this is you are speaking now. Right now there is something unchanging eye is there, you are saying now. Before that you don't know.
No, even if it is unchanging eye, whatever eye you are referring, it is not changing, sir. Even if childhood, whatever eye, now also eye, same eye.
That exactly I am pointing out, sir. There's one unchanging eye, which is real you. And again
no,
you'll say...
No, not from conscious voice, sir. In childhood also... in childhood also, I was... This body was there. I think that I have that body and now also I have grown out with that body.
This is again confusion here. I have already so told many times. The body completely is changed within few months.
Yes, it has changed.
Yeah, then how can
I
you say...
I think that I also changed.
Then you don't use that. Then I
feel that I have changed like that.
Then I am not speaking to anybody because last class who was there, now you are changed. I don't have a point, no reference to Cheta. The person who has come to last class and person who has come to this class is changed.
Sir, now if this orange with 5 minutes, whatever the orange, same orange is now, it has not changed.
It is not. Already there are a lot of biological degradation has gone through. Your eyes are changed. You will see this is already changed.
But will we say that the same orange?
This is the confusion, no. Actually, mind is generalizing things which are not general.
Okay. It is different orange then.
It's different orange. Yeah, everything in life is changing moment to moment.
The shape has been same.
Yeah,
shape has already changed. If you keep it 1 week, the complete shape is rotten. So it's not rotting happened 1 week. Already is happening. Only if your eyes are not able to recognize it. Okay, it's already changing. At this moment, last moment is already changed. Last class, this is your body is changed. But you have a feeling that I has not changed, which is correct. That unchanging I is me, which is consciousness, which is Brahman, which is God. But every time I say that, you are associating the unchanging I with that rotten body, okay, shit in your stomach, and say this is I. This is the confusion is caused by your thinking process. Because thinking process is borrowing on the language and memory, okay. Deep inside, without anybody teaching, I doesn't change, it's already known to you. You mix up with the changing I and say, I am the body. Why can't you live with the feeling that I am the unchanging, the body is the vehicle, I am using it.
Body is the vehicle which I am using. So it is my body. No, I'm not telling
you. You are coming with Ola cab. Is it Ola cab? My Ola cab?
No. Huh? No. Because it is temporary. But this is longer time. It is. I'm spending with this.
80 years. 80 years. 80 years. 80 years.
Then it is temporary.
80 years is a temporary permanent. 80 years lease.
Relative.
80 years is a
more the present with me. More is mine.
80 years is a temporary or permanent thing. 80 years is a temporary or permanent thing.
Temporary. Everything is temporary in that sense.
That's all the meaning of that.
But that is why that feeling comes, sir. Sir, mind comes, sir. Because
again, you are forgetting, sir. It is not even 8 years. I just tried to test you 8 years.
Okay.
In waking state, dreaming state, deep sleep state, the body is not there.
Not there.
Huh? Then.
But again, it comes.
Yeah, that's just temporary.
So if I take 40 years, 42 years, sir, how much times have?
See, again, you are confusing, sir. In a day, 3 times your body is changed. In a waking state, see, if you don't follow logic and you want to have counter logic of yourself, you should have some sense in that. Already I have told you, Miss Jagrati, Miss Swapna, Miss Sushupti process I have conducted to you. I have already proved to you that your body doesn't disappear for you in the night, deep sleep, but you exist. Then again you say, I am the body and now what should I say?
No, I am the body, but this body is present every time it is always available.
So you should say, this body is present, I can say. It's not available to you in the deep sleep.
No.
Then your statement is wrong. That means your language is wrong.
Maximum time it is available.
No, maximum time is in a day. Your maximum time, your three experiences are the waking state, dream state, deep sleep state.
Okay.
In deep sleep state, it's not there.
Not
so it's not there means it's not permanent. Mm-hmm. Is that logic very complex?
No, that is
Then again, if you say I am the body, then...
No, I am not saying I am the body, sir. But why that feeling comes that this body...
Why the feeling comes, there is again there is a question coming from memory. Already the memory is corrupted by lot of languages. So if I keep on answering your question which are coming from memory, there is no solution. I am only trying to tell you how to get out of memory. You are already messed up yourself in the memory and language. How to come out, actually in this class I should have taught you how to come out. I am spending time on trying to settle the problem itself. Have you understood what I am saying? What did you understand?
We are stuck with associating the body itself.
But I give you proof that morning dreaming deep sleep, this now common man doesn't have the education. You people have at least said, okay, now if I say, who are you? If I give the answer, I am Miss Jagrati, then I would be very happy. Then again, you say, I am body. What happened to your understanding of Miss Jagrati? Should I do that again?
I think that is the only way to introduce to
Gunadhar,
because again and again that feeling comes. Again and again, we have to.
Okay.
That logic only.
No, that's not there. See, either you understand clearly and apply that logic and apply that logic in your life, or you keep on repeating, no, no. This is correct. Okay, so I am the body, the feeling is stronger when you keep on observing the world and enjoying the world. That's also fair enough. There's nothing wrong in that. You're so attracted that you don't observe the body. The moment you start observing the body, the feeling, the sensations, thoughts, they come up and go. What comes up and goes is not I. Because you know your I. You are permanent. You keep on saying I permanently. So you know that you are permanent. You are waking state, dream state, deep state. You exist. So thoughts coming up. I am body thought also is comes up and goes. This my body thoughts also comes up and goes. My body thought is permanently stuck in your head. Okay. So my body thought comes. Next moment some mind goes somewhere. So what is changing is not you. Is this logic very complex? Thought is changing. Changing thought cannot be me. I am the knower of the changing thought, that I agree. That is the consciousness, knower. Knower doesn't change. The known changes. Understand? Seer and seen, I taught you what is seer and seen difference. The seen is a variety. Seer has no variety. Seen keeps changing, but seer never changes. Seer cannot see itself. That logic I have told you people clearly. If you are not applying this logic, and if you are applying wrong logic consistently, then what should I do? Either you say, a right logic I will apply in my life and make my right better. If you keep on saying a wrong logic and say, why this wrong logic came? Okay, this wrong logic can come to people who are now education, spiritual education in life. That I agree. With the spiritual education, so if you keep on applying wrong logic and getting wrong result, then what is there something I can do? Okay? Enlightenment is not magic. Enlightenment is a clarity. Now if you say, no, Miss Jagrati, Miss Swapna, Sushupti, I don't agree, then I am fine. But the moment you agree, you have to apply consistently. You cannot keep changing your stand. Is it clear? So, why my body is not, my body is not possible? My body is not, why my body is a not right thing to say? Why my body is not correct?
Who is the I? It is body is not realistic.
Huh?
It's not real.
Why it's not real?
It is undergoing changes constantly.
I don't change. Okay? But at least say it's my body, I can say.
Yeah. I is body.
The thought process.
It's just a body which has come.
It's a vehicle.
See, please understand, I am the witness, Sakshi. You understand, Kathini? The moment I am the witness, the body separates out from me. The moment I forget that I am witness, the body is me. It's like this. I am talking to you people. I don't even know there's a glass. I have forgotten. Then glass has become me. Okay. The moment I remember that I am not the glass, I observe the glass is separate from me. The body separates from me. Okay. When you are using the body, you can say my body. But when the body separates from you, you say, I don't have body. I am not the body. If you start observing, do the vipassana, where is you, how are your body? Because body becomes an object. If you do the meditation, you are observing the thoughts coming and going. Then how are your thoughts? Have you not heard of vipassana? What do you do in that vipassana?
Observe everything possible. Whatever is observed is not a part of me.
Huh? I am the observer. Observer doesn't change. Mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm. In deep sleep, the observer is there, but body is not there. Mm-hmm. So that is real I. The real I is getting confused with the wrong I every time you communicate. This is okay for most of the people. Society lives like that. That's okay, perfectly okay. But after getting jnana also, if you apply the same logic and get into mess, then God cannot save you because there's no God. God is also a thought in your mind. I mean, what I'm saying, no God in the sense, God which is giving problem for you. A concept. That's also a thought. God cannot save you in that sense.
Identification is so strong that after coming to classes and we have understood that we are not the body, not the mind and not the thoughts, still that identification goes on throughout the day, then we catch people
back. I am trying to give a solution for you people. Okay? I am stuck in the problem itself before I give a solution. I am to give you the solution for you people. That solution is what you have to listen to carefully. Understand, practice. Okay? Right? We will give a break. Have a cup of coffee and then we start.
Real coffee.
Yeah, you can imagine your coffee also. And